football venues here in the USA. We're at Providence Park in Portland, Oregon. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And coming up for you is live action from Major League Soccer. It's the Portland Timbers, and they take on Los Angeles FC.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
This is how it looks for the home side.
Well, I think they have a nice balance to their team. A solid back four, two holding midfielders, three creative players in advance of them, and a mobile centre forward. It's a good team.
And so the LAFC starting 11. Carlos Vela starts with Gareth Bale on the flanks. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition.
Thank you for joining us. Now get ready for a great match.
And they kick off here. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Diego Chará. He has got her with it. And successfully cut out. Gareth Bale. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Really good interception. Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, his recent form speaks for itself. Three goals in the last three games, and he's playing with great confidence at the moment. Every chance he could add to that tally today.
Vela. And the post denied him.
Well, they've started the game really brightly, and that was so close to taking the lead.
And unable to keep the ball. Bale. Chiellini. Murillo. Sanchez. Keeping the ball moving. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. Diego Chará. Ayala. Yaroslav Niezgoda. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Arango. Now Carlos Vela. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. An incisive pass. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Diego Chará. And now Moreno. Chará. Ayala in possession. And using his strength to shield the ball. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Palacios. Kellen Acosta. Sanchez. Acosta. Murillo. Sanchez. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Yimi Chara. Good physical play. Sanchez. Acosta.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play. But with the talent they have on show here, the lack of quality in the attacking third has been a real disappointment. They need to play with more urgency to win this one.
Can he put it away? And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate.
Well, here it is again, and the defending simply isn't good enough. They have to react quicker, deal with the danger, and show more urgency, none of which they did, and that's the result.
Goal. Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Diego Chara. Ayala. Chara. He has got her with it. Not showing good patience. I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes finally. Sanchez. Oh, good play this. Teammate available. Superb block. That is that for the first half here. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Chara. Bravo. It's with Blanco. To Aloma. Sebastian Blanco. Oh, a lovely ball. The end product just wasn't there. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Ayala has it. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Vela. Well, terrific skill. That's the kind of play you want from your defender. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Kellen Acosta. Murillo. Fine sequence of passes. Bale. And Bale going forward with purpose. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Jose Carlos Van Rankin. Sebastian Blanco. He has got her with it. Now with Chará. Can he take the chance? The net is staring him in the face. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Bale. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Murillo. And it's with Sanchez. Arango. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. And a tidy tackle. Yaroslav Niezgoda. And now Moreno. And possession given away. Has the strength to hang on to it. Sanchez. Oh, a vital interception. 15 minutes left for play. Can they get in behind them? Well, the fans really want him to shoot. So a deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now. But these fans have suddenly come to life.
Substitution time it is here. Now the delivery. Another corner. Delivering it. It didn't happen for them. Clean challenge.
Well, I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
5 minutes remaining and level pegging here. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Super goalkeeping in such a tight game.
Well, he's just kept them in this. Brilliant goalkeeping, that is.
Substitution. And they're making a change.
Coming off the pitch, number 20, Jose Cifuentes. Coming onto the pitch, number 8, Francisco Janela.
And a short corner here. Bale. And a tidy challenge. Van Rankin. Moreno in possession. Won it back. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Kellen Acosta. On the attack, is there to be late drama? But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. There we have it. The 90 minutes are over, and nothing to choose between the sides. So away they go again, the first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Palacios. Moving forward effectively. Couldn't keep it. The outcome is a goal kick here. Moving the ball forward with purpose. An attack full of promise. Can they get themselves in front here? Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Trying to deliver it accurately. And it still could be dangerous. Just cutting off the supply. Well, strong play here. Sebastian Blanco. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And using his strength to shield the ball. Rodriguez. And the ball's gone. Yaroslav Niezgoda. There's a slide rule pass. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. So at the halfway stage in extra time, and 15 more minutes left. Well, who is going to come out on top? Let's see if we find out in the second period of extra time. Yaroslav Niezgoda. Oh, lovely incisive pass. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here it is again, and just look how he turns away from his marker and then gets his shot away. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
So back underway at 3-1. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Sanchez. Well, sometimes they come off for you, sometimes they don't, Stuart.
Well, he didn't get the technique right there, and as a result, he mistimes the contact on the ball.
To Aloma. It's with Blanco. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Diego Chará. A very good tackle. Could be troublesome. Vela. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Yes, Derek, fairly comfortable in the end, wasn't it? Thought they controlled the middle of the park for the most part, and going forward there were some really nice incisive plays as well. Good result for them.